boys, isn't it? Well, tell me about this education. You're Dr. Steve, aren't you?
I'm Dr. Steve, yes.
Yes.
And I developed this collection of toys about 10 years ago we started, and then we created the Dr. Steve character that explains and teaches everything about paleontology and geology to kids. And Dr. Steve now has a lot of friends, other scientists. For example, we have Fred Rock, that is an expert in gems, crystals, and then we have Paul Bugs, that knows everything about entomology, you know, bugs and butterflies.
Yeah.
And then we have Dr. Bones, that is an MD, and knows everything about the human body.
Oh.
So all these scientists together are developing different line of products that are targeted to kids ages 5 to 12. And for example, here...
The real interest years.
For example, here we have, this is one of our hot items, is a Tyrannosaurus Rex skeleton excavation kit.
Oh.
So the kids, they excavate this plaster block to discover the bones that are inside.
Oh, they're in there.
And then they have to put the bones together. So they learn about anatomy of the T-Rex. And of course, they have goggles and tools, and there is also a comic and scientific explanations inside.
And learning.
A big learning experience. Yes.
Well, I'm so happy to see it, and thank you so much. And we'll keep covering GeoWorld.
Thank you very much.
Goodbye. About the baby Rex, though. What's happened here with this story?
Baby Rex is Dr. Steve's baby pet. He discovered it in the Cretaceous time, in one of his trips back in the past. And then baby Rex jumped on his bike and went back in today's time. So Dr. Steve and baby Rex are friends forever, and they are bonded, and they have great experiences together.
What I liked is you said they went back in time to the present.